Alright, what's going on, guys? We're back in P3D. We're here with Air Canada A on the 777-200LR. We're here in Denmark, in Copenhagen. Gonna fly on to Toronto here. It is 2:30 in AM. It's about an 8-hour and 40-minute flight. So it should be a long haul. So yeah, we're gonna be getting around to Toronto, I'll say, yeah, sometime in the morning, maybe, what? Let's see, 10 a.m. perhaps, maybe? But alright, passengers are being loaded up. As you can see, we'll return with our push and starts. Okay, guys, here we are. Pushback time.
Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes.
Alright, let's release these parking brakes. There you go.
Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Okay. Push time. Alright, let's see. Nice. Alright, let's turn on the engines. Engine number 2. There you go. Let's watch right here. There you go. Perfect. And number 1. All right. There we go. Okay, tow truck disconnected, waiting on the clearance on both engines. Everything is clear, everything looks clear. This is here, right is clear. Okay, thank you. Let's go ahead and set our flaps to 5. We got 1. Let's see, and 5. Let's get my trim set real quick. Oh boy. Trim is 2.75. So we'll go up here. Go to control. Come down here. 2.75. Okay, there you go. Okay. Back. Alright, let's turn on our taxi lights. Wing lights on. And we are ready to taxi out to runway 22 right. Okay, here we guys are holding short of 22 right. Let's go ahead, turn on the landing lights here. Runway turn off lights, taxi lights off, strobe lights on, seatbelts on, should have been on. Let's see, let's come down here. TARA, that's good. Let's put on the clock. Should be on there. Can't really see it, it's damn dark. Huh. Okay, if anything, let's put it on this side as well. I think I pressed the wrong button, I can't even see what I just did. There we go, that's the clock. And anything else I'm missing? Ah, ONAV. Yeah, ONAV. Auto throttles are on. We are ready to go. Okay. Alright. Flaps is set. Trim is set. We are good. Okay. 254 right now. Stop right here. Okay, let's bring up these engines. Hold the brakes down. Engines up to 40%. And toga. Okay. Alright, takeoff power is set. Airspeed is alive. There's 80 right there.
V1.
V1. Rotate. Okay, positive rate. Gears coming up. Flaps up. Alright. Goodbye, Copenhagen. Okay, let's see. Alright, gonna make a turn soon. Let's keep on climbing up. And here's our turn. There we go. Okay, autopilot on. There you go. Going too fast right now. This thing never wants to listen. But alright, there you go. Should be decreasing speed by now. Alright, we're clear for this. Alrighty. Perfect, 6,000. Nice. There it goes, 7,000. Yeah, this clock is wrong. Yeah, we got 3 minutes, alright. There's 8,000. Over here? Nope, that's all water. Niner thousand, and here's 10,000. Perfect. Okay, landing lights off. Let me turn off lights on. Seatbelts auto. Alright, so there's our departure from Copenhagen. We'll come back with some shots and everything through our cruise and our flight. Check out some 9-day action, things like that. And then we'll be back on our final approach to Toronto, Canada. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. Whoa, look at that thunder. God damn, it's been a stormy approach here. A little dangerous approach here in Canada. It is bad. There is very bad weather. Alright, let's put the gear down. Ready to land. A lot of turbulence out here. Collapse down. Let's bring this to 190. Alright, setting up for arrival at runway 5. There we go. Oh man. Alright, we are at 3000. Perfect. Go ahead and do this. No, 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 don't not go up. There we go. Okay, perfect. Start putting, let's start lowering our speed. Alright, so about 3,000, then it's gonna be 2,000. Here's our turn. There we go. Let's get our turn in. Start bringing this to 180 and flaps. Oh wait, I haven't done my arrival. Arrival 136. There we go. Okay, let's get the localizer. Come down to 2000. Localizer good. There it is. Okay, activate approach. Perfect. Okay, let's start bringing flaps down and lowering our speed. Let's go to 160. Flaps 20. Let's go ahead and turn on the runway turn off lights. Seatbelts are on. Okay, let's go to 150. Flaps 25. What is it? 136? Yep, 136. Okay, let's go to 40. Flaps 30. And let's go to 136. Okay. All right, here we go. Is this thing gonna capture or what? Alright, let's see. Hopefully this thing captures. Alright, we're good. Land 3. Alright, here we go, fellas. How the wind's looking? We got, okay, no wind right now, which is weird. Let me see how the weather's looking. Huh, sure. Alright, here we go.
1,000.
Continue. Yeah, man, here we go. Landing in Canada, Toronto Pearson International. A 7 hour and 47 minute flight. Okay. Good. Minimums. Okay. My plane.
50.
Okay, there we go.
30. 20. 10.
Okay, reversers on. There you go. Okay, 70, and reversers off. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you have arrived to Canada. All right, let's get on out of here. Where do we exit? It's over there. All right. Okay, let's get out right here. Oh wait, that's a runway, whoops. Okay, exit. Right up here. Oh man, that was a scary approach. There was a storm right there. Alright, we'll stop right here, get things settled. Watch that replay. Alright, stop right here. Okay, y'all. Let's go ahead and turn. Let's see. Oh, no, we'll do it after. But let's check out that replay. Alrighty guys, what a landing. Not too bad with all that freaking wind and storms that we're doing. But alright, we are here. Let's turn off the landing lights. Taxi lights on, strobe lights on, wing lights off. Let's go ahead and turn on the APU. We'll go ahead and raise our flaps back up. And we'll start our taxi onto our gate. Alright. Engines. Here we go, shutting down engines. Let's go ahead and connect our ground connection. Turn off fuel pumps. Seatbelt signs off. And let's turn off our beacon and taxi lights. Alright guys, here we are. Welcome to Toronto. There's our flight from Copenhagen, Denmark to Toronto, Canada. We are deboarding our 347 passengers as well as our baggage here. Let's see how we did overall. What's our time? Our time is 8 hours and 15 minutes. Nice. So there, yeah, right on the clock. Yeah, all right, but not bad. Not a bad flight.